Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 13. YouTube in the recent update for Android offers a 4K playback even if your device does not have a 4K display. JioMeet came up with some impressive features like breakout rooms. It will allow admin to divide participants into rooms for better communication. The multiple device support will enable JioMeet meeting from multiple sign-in devices at the same time. You can now apply for passport services with your digital documents. These documents were stored in DigiLogs. This cloud platform has improved a lot in the recent times. We can keep all our official documents like driving license, Aadhaar card, PAN card and car registration documents in this cloud platform. In the recent times, Union Bank of India, Syndicate Bank post highest UPI failure rates, and SBI, HDFC and Axis Bank and ICICI banks were in the top. Citibank has zero transaction failing due to the technical reasons. SBI Payments to launch YONO Merchant app to boost digital transaction in small Indian cities. This app acts as a soft POS. POS is nothing but a billing module. This solution for which it is partnered with global payments technology Visa cards. NASA successfully lands a Perseverance rover and an helicopter. After a decade of development and waiting has finally led to the moment that world has been waiting for now. Now the main work of the rover and researcher is to start looking for a sign of life on Mars. Today, Samsung Galaxy F62 is going to launch its first sale at 12 PM. You will also get ₹2,500 cashback while paying via ICICI bank cards. To more about the specifications and pricing, check out the card above. Samsung is working on the new concepts like glasses light and next wearable computing augmented reality vision. We can directly wear the glass and we can integrate with our devices, then we can see everything through our glass. Montec launches their ME1 full-size electric commuter bike that folds into half. It has a unique advantage that you can fold it and roll it away. It has 418 watts battery. It rides over 64 km per charge with a decent amount of pedal assist. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.